Dr. Shetty, now you often said that data is the best assistant to a doctor. I'm just trying to understand how that actually works in practice. How can data and analytics make healthcare more predictive and preventive?
Vikram, I can confidently tell you that the electronic medical records, what the doctors are using today, within the next 5 years' time, the EMR, smart EMR, will make smarter diagnosis than doctors. And within 7 years, I can tell you that we doctors will be mandated to get the second opinion from the software before starting the treatment. That is going to happen. Today, healthcare is not safer for the patients. It will become safer, it will become affordable, and it will become accessible. We have 70 million diabetics in India, and there are only 1,000 diabetologists. How can 1,000 diabetologists treat 70 million people? You just convert all the diabetic consultation online, we will have a phenomenal healthcare delivery. We have amazing transformation of treatment of diabetes.